Hello from CES 2024. I'd like to introduce you what we have prepared for you here at our booth. We have a software-defined vehicle called Beacon Drive, and you can configure this one live here at our booth using our vehicle OS solutions. We will guide you through four stations and tell you what is necessary to do that. In our first station, we will introduce you to why an SDV is actually needed. What is the difference? What is the benefit? And what is the change to current architectures in software and in hardware? So follow me to station two, where we introduce you to base layer and architecture. In station two, we will introduce you to our new architecture, centralized or HPC and zonal architecture, and also to what is needed for a software platform you can build up on your side, the software base layer, as we call it, the different ecosystems and how you can build your applications on it. So follow me to station three, where we have a look at the software factory. In station three, we have our automotive software factory, so you can automate your software development, and we use this live here to change code, commit code, and release it, and use this in a live pipeline here, in our case, in Jenkins. Let's go to the last station, where we see all of this in live. In our last step, we will now update the code we have just changed to our vehicle, possibly also to a whole vehicle fleet, using our vehicle update management. In our backend, in our cloud, we have our product vConnect, and we can analyze all the data here using our vehicle data collection as well. So, as you can see, Vector has everything you need to design your SDV, the appropriate embedded software, we have cloud software, and all the tools you need for your automotive software factory. Moreover, we are not only offering software, we're offering also advisory services and supporting services which we can use together in your project. So feel free to swing by. Let's discuss your SDV project here at our booth at CES.